Welcome to class 1 and this is video part 2. Okay, video part 2, how things grow. Okay, part 1 I have discussed the lesson, we have read the lesson and discussed the lesson part 1. Okay, now in part 2 we will discuss some of the questions. Okay, like what does a butterfly lay? Eggs. What comes out of this eggs? Caterpillar. Okay, caterpillar. Who comes out of a cocoon? Butterfly. Who comes out of a frog's egg? Tadpole. Who turns into a frog? Tadpole. Who comes out of a? Yes, tadpole. Who turns into a frog? Tadpole. What do flowers grow from? But. Who all help the seed to grow? Rain and sun. What is the first thing babies do? The first thing babies crawl. Okay. The first thing the babies crawl. What do they do next? Next, they begin to walk and talk. Got it? Now I have discussed some questions here. Now we will go to phonics. Today we will learn vowels O U. Okay. Vowels O. What is the use of vowels? As we all know, there are five vowels. A, E, O, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. So today we will learn O U. Okay. What is the use of OU? Like C plus OD equals to COD. What? F plus OG equals to FOG4. J plus OB equals to JOB job. Okay. B plus OX equals to BOX box. D plus OG equals to DOG dot. Now, vowel, use of vowel O. C, O, D, cot. F, O, G, fork. J, O, B, chop. B, O, X, box. D, O, G, dot. Okay, these are all vowels. Where we are used vowel O. Here, vowel O is used. C, O, D, cot. O. O is the F O G for O is the vowel. J O B J O O is the vowel. B O X box O is the vowel. D O G dot O is the vowel. Okay. Now vowel U. C plus U D cut. C U D cut. M plus U G. M U G mug. G plus U N. G U N gun. B plus U S. B U S bus. C plus U P. C U P cup. F plus U N. F U N fun. The use of vowel U. Use of vowel U. C U D cut. Here U is the vowel. M U G mug. G U N G U is the vowel. B U S bus U is the vowel. C U pick up U is the vowel. F U N fun U is the vowel. Okay. Now what in vowels O U? O, O, O. where is the U? Here these are U's. So the what is the use of vowel of O U? Now you have understood? Okay. Thank you.